Ready, 3, 2, 1, start. Over the years, there has been a rapid expansion of Jewish settlements in the West Bank and East Jerusalem in a bid to change the demography of the occupied lands, full stop. Meanwhile, the continuing blockade of Gaza has made the life of over 2 million Palestinians living in cramped localities increasingly intolerable, full stop. New paragraph. There has also been simmering tension over the Israeli policy of apartheid and racism against the Palestinian population in Israel that has now exploded, full stop. It may be the beginning of a new intifada, full stop. Israel has a deliberate policy of ethnic cleansing, one that aims to force the Arab population to live, full stop. Israel's latest action must not be seen in isolation, full stop. In fact, it is a continuation of what Rashid Khalidi, a Palestinian scholar and professor at Columbia University, has described as the 100 years war on Palestine, full stop. Tracing the roots of the Palestinian tragedy, Khalidi, in his seminal book, points out that this war possesses characteristics specific to a colonial campaign, full stop. For over a century, the Palestinians have been depicted in precisely the same language by their colonizers as have been other indigenous peoples, he wrote, full stop. New paragraph. Israel's main objective is to force out the entire Palestinian population from their homeland, full stop. It's a new Nakba in operation, perhaps more ruthless than the previous one, full stop. Unconditional external support from its Western allies, particularly from the United States, has given the Israeli state greater impetus to complete its colonization of the entire occupied territory, full stop. New paragraph. Although successive American administrations have fully backed Israel's bellicosity, the Trump administration gave Tel Aviv carte blanche for Israeli expansionism, full stop. It ordered the shifting of its embassy to Jerusalem and approved Israel's move to establish new settlements in the occupied territories, full stop. Trump virtually buried the two-state plan that envisages an independent Palestinian state alongside the Jewish state, full stop. Trump also persuaded some Muslim countries to recognize Israel, further encouraging the latter to tighten its colonial control, full stop. Over the past few years, we have seen a marked increase in the political and economic suppression of the Palestinian population, full stop. Ironically, the latest devastation of Gaza and the genocide of the Palestinian population have come after some Gulf countries decided to recognize Israel last year, full stop.